I think that the real excitement comes in the ideas and in the kinds of ways of looking at problems. And that process I don't really see ending anytime soon. One of the ways that research, particularly scientific research, really fits into the sort of ideal of a liberal arts college is the idea of being able to put into practice what you're doing or learning at the same time that you're learning it. So the real benefit of doing research at a small school in particular, particularly in STEM, is that there are fewer students around, there are no graduate students, and so you're really in the thick of the project a lot more from an early stage, and that is a real plus because it gives you a lot more of an experience of seeing what it's like to do research and to be in this and to have a role in it that is significant and non-trivial. It builds a sense of practical skill. Even if you're doing something extremely theoretical and extremely abstract, the skill of doing research is the process of searching for something that you don't know if there's an answer or what that answer is.